I love clay as a material because it's super tactile and malleable, and it also has a mind of its own. I like that it's a mixture of precision as well as unpredictability. It's from the earth, so I feel really connected with that energy as well. There are a lot of other people, and particularly women, that don't associate with stoner culture and that heady glass look. So I really wanted to create an alternative piece that people would be proud to display in their home, on their coffee table or mantle, that really functioned not only as a pipe, but also as a piece of art.